Hi guys, so today I decided to do an unboxing video for my very first off-white shoes. And so just to start it off, I appreciate your time for watching this video. I'm not going to ask you to subscribe because, you know, everybody asks that and I don't want to be like everybody else. But I do hope that you like it. I just wanted to say that I am not a sneakerhead, at least I think that I'm not. If you knew me, you'd probably know that I wear a lot of heels, boots, slippers, as we call it in Hawaii. But I do love sneakers. I try not to collect all of them, you know, because that's impossible. But I do purchase ones that appeal to my personal sense of style. I do have an appreciation for not just popular brands, but different brands. And I stumbled upon this very special one, and I wanted to do an unboxing video of it. Please enjoy the upcoming unboxing. So there's that, and I wanted to show you guys the sides of the box. SB stands for shoebox. Talks about Virgil Abloh and also the description. So what I like about these shoes is that, of course, the color. I'm not a pink person. Very rarely do I pick pink for myself. This was a gift. Love the box, of course, shoebox, and of course it comes with a dust bag, and I feel like this is very important for retailers, brands, designers to include a dust bag with their merchandise because it just helps the product live longer and, you know, it protects it from dust, outside, dirt. This one is super cute. I just love it. It says off-white in this pattern. Immediately the pop of color. I do appreciate pink a lot because it's a very strong color. These are the SAKS Fifth Avenue exclusive off-white low-tech vulcanized aero canvas sneakers in the white fuchsia. The tag also is just like, whoa. Personally, I would not cut the tag off. It just adds value to the shoes. Immediately as well, you see the tag matches this rectangular box. It's also a type of rubber. Main thing that I like about these shoes is that the rubber is thicker than all the other shoes in the market, and also these diagonal stripes are not just printed on it, they're actual raised rubbers, and it just adds quality and value to the product. And of course the off-white arrows are there. That is the logo. And then the front flap just states off-white, care of Virgil Abloh, sink or swim, 2013. Actually, I wasn't gonna get the pink. The only reason I got the pink is that not only is it cute, but it also, it matches the initial bag that I purchased last year. And it's just so cute together. I just could not believe it when I saw the bag online at Saks, and it's a Saks exclusive, and I'm like, it's the same color as my other Off-White. So I'm just like, okay, we are just gonna go for it. And I'll just show you guys when I'm wearing it together. And then I'll let you know that weight is on a scale. And it's just so fucking loud that you're my hair before you smell. I'm the dark skin, white girl, Spanish like as well. I'm the little dream, puppies in my bitch still in the mail. What the fuck? Rolling up the blunt, lighting up the blunt. This is Gucci coming home, it's about to be another month. On that bullshit, fuck the law, we need another judge. Man, if Gucci coming home, I definitely think that they are worth the bucks, and I also love the fact that they are Saks exclusive. You cannot find them anywhere else. So I appreciate a lot of designers that collaborate with other retailers, other designers, just, you know, sharing art, sharing creativity, and I appreciate that. So I hope that the next time you purchase your next shoes, I hope that you are thinking how it speaks to you, how special they are, and then also what makes them different, what makes you different. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing video, and I hope to see you next time. We'll see what I get next. Bye! Yo. Focus. Focus, focus. The tag also is like, whoa, like just, could I just do that? You can call